Emerald Coast. I am your host, Nicole Scott, and we are bringing you the greatest events here on Florida's Emerald Coast for ECTV. Today is Dog Days here at the landing in Fort Walton, and I wish you could be here because there is everything from the little bitty teacups to the big, gigantic dogs. They're all on leashes, so you don't have to worry, but there's everything from microchipping to photo booths. You have to be here. I want you to see all the action. I've got my hat. Let's go. Rough Dogs Rough is the no-kill dog rescue in Fort Walton. We're on Ready Avenue. We have about 50 dogs who are looking for a home.
Wow.
We have older dogs, mostly. We don't have a lot of puppies and things. Like Eddie here, who is just a good boy. And he is, I think, about 5 years old, 6 years old. So you don't have to go through all that puppy craziness.
Yes, you should. You guys are so cool.
Our team's been running about 5 years.
Wow!
And we go to tournaments all through the southeast. This team right here is a competitive team that has is second in the southeast. Chair here at Dog Days, so why don't you tell us a little bit about Dog Days?
Dog Days this year is sponsored by Petland, and it is a community festival where you can bring out your dogs. We have generally over 1,500 dogs that come at the park during the day. We have lots of vendors, and we have vets, and you know, food vendors, and rescues. It's an opportunity for people to have an outing with their pets.
You guys have had a great day here at Dog Days. This is the absolutely most perfect day for a day with your pet outside. This is fantastic. There's everything from microchipping to the photo shoot to the agility to a costume contest. But you can do everything, and I hope that you guys will have a great day with your dog. This is Nicole Scott with ECTV. If you need more information on all the great events here on the Emerald Coast, visit emeraldcoastfl.com. I remind you to spay and neuter your pets, adopt a pet today, and we will see you next time.